then stay against the wall. If you are picked for the American side, which I'm pretty sure Glaz knows who it is, so if you lie, I will tendy mine you, so don't lie. So at this time, if you are... Hey, staff, can you guys, like, move away so I can get the lines? Like, move towards the lines. So, Dorp, move to the side, and then line up to the side of your respective team leaders. So if you were a Viet Cong, go be a Viet Cong. If you were an American, Gauzy, were you a Viet Cong last event, or were you American last event? Were you?
They're going to gather around.
He was Viet Cong. Okay, if you were Viet Cong, then you're Viet Cong. Gauzy, if you're I don't know, dude. If you weren't picked last time, then you were just not there, and that's fine. I was blown in half. Okay. Well, then just go to your respective side, then.
Okay, everyone.
Quicksilver was picked.
Everyone who's on USMC, come go to Glaz.
Yeah, if you weren't okay, so if you weren't picked, if you weren't picked, and I noticed you weren't picked, and you went over. Fuzzy juice, you were
okay.
Picked,
I think we're gonna.
Okay, can we really talk about the person wearing an SS uniform?
Wait.
What?
Private Turner.
Over here. Key please is wearing SS uniform.
Let me see.
Oh God.
Private
Turner, the
baller.
The Vietnam.
Well, let me get back here. I see you.
Yeah, don't wear something like that, please.
I have these people weren't here yesterday.
I see.
Get him.
Okay, whoever went.
Don't follow what Thing just said. Stop.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, you're cringe,
bro.
Who
in the U.S. wasn't
not
here?
Actually
no,
in
I might
the
be.
Event.
You're kind of cringe.
Who in the U.S. Army wasn't here yesterday?
What in tarnation?
Who on the U.S. Army was not here yesterday?
I don't want to tend to my Anakin. He left the VC. The coward.
Get in your respected teams, and then we'll try to even the... Oh, God. The Vietnam.
I just said if you weren't picked at all, then you weren't picked.
And then we're going to pick squad leaders, and each squad leader on the U.S. side will be in control of a small squad. And they get one grenade they can use during the whole event. And the same with the Vietnamese side. They're going to have their own squad leaders that will have one Molotov during the whole event that they
can
just use once.
And
by the way, if you don't listen to your squad leaders or the commander, they can battlefield execute you in the middle of the field. Just a forewarner.
What if I'm an RPG-7?
US soldiers do like the exact... Their officers in Vietnam.
I feel like the people who weren't here, who weren't
fragging
here yesterday, should be traded to.
Wait, I just realized this dude also has a SS uniform on.
If you're wearing an SS uniform, you're cringe, and if you don't change, I'm banning you from the server.
Here.
Yo, someone should stream.
Like, leave.
I'd stream, but man, I'm gonna be recording, and that's gonna kill my fucking laptop, man.
No, I
stream.
Yo,
I
don't have
stream.
It set up though, sadly.
I stream,
want,
but I don't stream, so.
Did I just hear external?
Bro.
Phil, do you want me to set that up really quick?
I think it was Harry. I don't know. It was one of the British people.
Alright, guys, I think we need to do some team.
Yeah, I'll do it in a sec.
I think we might have to trim down the US team by a tad bit.
Okay, anyways, Hey, Dan Fire?
Oh my god,
there?
Dan Fire's here.
Dan Fire, can you hear me?
Where's Dan Fire?
Right here. Dan Fire, could you leave the server, or like the game for me, so that one of the staff members can get back in, please?
No, not Dan Fire.
I will compensate you with the necessary roles, Dan Fire.
Oh, I can also have the laboratory survivor role when all I did during the whole event was just sit in BC and build.
That's okay, Willnet. You survived. Either way.
Alright, so we can either trade over 4 US or 3 US to make it a little bit more even.
Trade over 4 US.
Alright. Alright, Glass, you pick two, I pick two.
I think just a lot of people aren't being honest, and I'm going to check.
Bro, why does he have a raccoon on his fucking...
Alright, and...
No, there should be more VC Private than Rudy US.
M, Private Rudy M, I'm sorry, you have to go VC.
We're
man.
Gonna get respawns, go by the way, like, a lot. And, I...
Come was
like,
Jabril Sayid? Was this guy...
Yeah, Magic
I was,
Man.
I was looking at Discord.
Matt.
I like y'all.
Matt, are you with us? Squad C, Chad, Squad yeah, B, Boo.
I'm with Squad B.
Base Mac V?
Pug. Was Squad B, then get out of here.
Squad B, Boo.
Base Mac V?
Where's Squad B?
Oh yeah, by the way, let me go tell them too. You guys can start your patrol whenever you're ready.
Thank you. Thank you.
Love you. Am I here? I'm here, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Paran War Criminals, he's not only our SL, he's also our leader of the Marines.
Crap. Is Moose in this VC?
No, he's in Lutz. He's in LTV.
Sorry, I was just getting everyone to...
Alright.
Chad, can you tell someone from that VC to leave? Because...
Back V, SOG, on us.
Nobody's noticed my name yet.
What's your name?
Corporal Michael Jackson.
You're in Mac...
That's a pretty cool name.
That's an epic name.
Yeah.
Are you maggots ready to kill some gooks?
Oh.
Yes.
Damn, no. Real,
all right, I'm going to tell them to wait until the... Wait, is Glaz in here?
Yes, Mac VSOG is already patrolling.
Glaz, change it to daytime.
With realistic.
No, change it to daytime. We're starting the event during the day. I don't want to start an operation during the night.
He doesn't know how to use the Omni tool.
Okay, so you press Alt, and then you put in change underscore time, and then you put in the time. Put in, like, 1,500.
Beep, beep.
Damn it, Chad.
Wait for the day.
Oh, MacV needs to stop going so fast and look out for,
Oh, wait, where I see?
Yes, where I see, Wedge.
Where I see?
Yep.
Dorp, the Viet Cong commander, Ho Chi Minh, is having trouble rejoining. So we're probably gonna.
Hey, Glaz, make it our day.
Also, y'all can like talk. Just try not to like talk over each other too much.
Make it like a podcast.
All right, watch out for IEDs, gentlemen.
Who's ready?
Acquiescer G. On Zulu, but let's head out.
Stay with your squad leaders. Just
yes.
Listen to them.
That's Moose. All right, he learned how to use the Omni tool. Great. All right, are you ready, Vapor?
Combat spacing.
Also, nothing. Let me know when you start recording.
Yes or no?
I think I already have my recording going. Let me check again. Yeah, it's going.
What?
Like I see.
All right, boys, we going on a patrol. Squad B.
Yo,
my AC. Should I sit in the back as radio man or what?
Okay. Where did Storm go?
It says check your connection and try again. Yeah, just said check your connection and try again. I'm rejoining right now.
We might have to start without the co-pilot then.
Damn it.
Moose, you should probably make like a Vietnam server. Vietnam gameplay.
That would be cool. Y'all can like talk, by the way, if you want. Like, it's fine. I'm recording it, so it'd be cool to have some voiceover.
Alright, get in here. Get in here, Vulture.
Squad C will just set up in the town.
You guys better be gonna kill some goddamn Charlies.
Yep. We were always looking for this one guy named Charlie.
Not fun.
But hail Charlie. It's getting dark, boys.
Because he doesn't know how to use the Omni tool, sadly.
So what the fuck? Right now.
Stay.
Wedge it is currently October 24th, 1969.
God damn.
Oh, it's scary.
The heat of the Vietnam War.
God dang.
Holy crap, what is going on? Look at the sun.
Damn, time to fast in Vietnam.
Also, if y'all
yeah, perfectly have, like, normal for America to be in Vietnam,
by the way.
If y'all have like watch white noise in the background, try to like mute your mics when you're not talking, just so there's not like white noise.
Talking to the guy typing right now.
Sorry, jeez, you did.
Ladybug, one, two, no. All units, we are now on standby.
Wait, McAfee Squad, hold. We lost three of our men.
Do you need Ladybug, one, two, to come and do reconnaissance for
God damn it. The other three of our men are still at the town place. Alright, continue.
Spread out along the hill so we don't get sprayed by an MG.
We found fresh shells in one of the huts.
Nothing. We already left.
You motherfuckers left us?
My squad is already down three people.
Sorry, I'm dealing with some stuff right now. You ready, Viper?
No casualties.
Alright. Ladybug 1-2 has lifted off.
McAfee, I said sound off. Just say I if you're still here.
Alright. I am still here. Y'all motherfuckers left us.
This is Ladybug 1-2. We are ready for tasking.
This is Retard 1-3. Come on.
This is Mike Kilo Papa Delta coming in. We have poopy heads inbound requesting Spooky on our location, please.
God damn.
That's why you're shooting.
Requesting woolly mammoth on our location. Requesting woolly mammoth.
It ain't me. I ain't no senator's son.
You are not funny. Over. Out. From now on, if you want to speak, you have to speak like Arma AI, so if you see somebody... Fast mover! 500 meters!
Oh, God.
Now it appears me and Wedge are the main characters.
Hey, guys, look,
this,
it's the heli.
Of this film.
Yeah, hey, guys, it's the helicopter.
Hey, guys, it's the very real Huey.
Oh,
look
the heli.
Totally look at this totally real and amazing helicopter, guys.
Oh my god.
Helicopter on the ground.
Hey, this is Ladybug 1-2 to all units patrolling the area. I have spotted a small Vietnamese patrol. My coordinates are wherever is like to the right of the patrol that it contains Jackson and Outlawish. It's in the forest. I count about 7.
This is Corporal Michael Jackson. I can't take myself seriously.
Corporal Michael Jackson!
This is Private. This is Sergeant Deuce Milwaukee. That's why your shoe's raggedy. Over.
This is Corporal Michael Jackson.
This is Delta Tango Retard. That's why your mama dead.
Boys, we had you heard that over there.
Oh my lord!
Give him Charlie's hell.
This is Ladybug 1-2.
This is Corporal Syke. This is Lieutenant Colonel Syke. We're being fired upon. I give my location.
This is Sergeant Deuce Milwaukee. Over. Where's your location, Ladybug?
Ladybug 1-2 is holding above enormous Vietnamese patrol. Over.
Oh God, they're next to us, boys. We gotta be careful.
Damn.
We don't have a radio man. They don't know. They don't know we're here. We don't have a radio man.
Oh, that is true.
This is. I see you, Ed.
Now, pick us up on the Huey. I want to leave.
I can't see you. I'm sorry.
No.
Hey, you guys can call up the passport if you need it.
How? We have no radio. Already, our whole squad
guys,
left
I'm
us.
Talking, I'm talking don't to Shad Squad. Shad, you guys can call up a cast like right now. We're overhead.
I ran.
Do you?
Oh, Oh shit!
Grenade! No!
Shad, do you need cast?
Everywhere!
Don't get killed.
Fucking everywhere, I see.
Get in, Storm, get in.
We're getting flanked, boys!
Alright, well, we're gonna get out of the car for now. We're gonna get out of the car for now.
I told you to space out.
Space out.
Shit, you gotta space
out.
Dude,
all of you, like, one grenade can, like, take you all out.
We need support. We need a call support. Radio man, we need the radio man.
Got it. I'm in the bush.
Follow the SL.
I'm the co-pilot. Jonas, I'm the co-pilot. I cannot do anything. I'm a co-pilot. I cannot do anything.
We need the radio man.
Fucking.
We need to call and support Vietnamese in front of us. 10 o'clock.
Yeah, but join a team. I don't care.
I suggest joining the US team.
Oh, Jonas is saying to go back or something.
Someone came over OSC at some point, just got hit by a rocket.
Dorp is saying the Vietnamese to go back or something. Like, he disconnected or something, I think.
Yeah, I know Dorp disconnected.
Dorp saying, for the love of God, Moose, listen to what I'm saying. Do not tell them. Do we have to roll for this?
You have to roll for OSC.
Okay, hold on. Let me roll.
Oh shit.
Okay,
no,
I'm gonna
I'm
have
fine,
to tell
I'm,
I'm gonna have to tell the Vietnamese Five. To it went over your head.
Hey Nexus, gonna... come to me. We
oh,
need
I
a...
still won that roll. Yo, yo.
We need
yo,
a gunning
yo,
run
yo,
on
yo,
this
yo,
tree
yo.
Line.
Okay.
Just called it in.
They keep on throwing dynamite.
Wedge, where do you go? Wedge, where okay, I can't communicate.
Damn.
My god. An RPG hit a tree earlier and none of you reacted. I'm just saying.
Dude, that'd be like half of everyone dead.
Moose, can you check your DMs? Where's Moose?
Guys, our medic is dead and.
Yo, did Moose just.
Hey, I have to VC. Someone needs to be. Dorp isn't in game yet.
Oh,
should I go to the VC chat?
The VC shouldn't be engaging right now. Dorp, the commander, cannot join. Everything that happened here has to be voided. Like, he literally...
Dorp, yeah, by the way.
Dorp said...
I took it back.
Alright, I told them to go back.
Everybody's still just spraying rounds everywhere.
Yeah, so okay, as the Vietnamese, you have limited rounds. Remember that, because you're not well funded.
Dude,
I remember that the Vietnamese, for every ten people, they only had two guns.
We called in radio support.
Yes.
Yeah, it has to be void. Dorp said, he told me that, like, he cannot get in-game still. Like,
we called in radio support and we showed our location.
Yeah, some people have to leave.
Doesn't somebody have a grenade?
All Mac V on me. We're gonna take up defensive here.
Two of your squad is gone.
We're at this, like, watchtower place.
Did you guys just, like, not care that half of your squad was just were on you?
They're across us, and I think they're just gonna fucking snipe us.
Bro, we gotta is this a Huey or? So somebody remind me of the BTK rules really quick. Like, is it
three
hits
system?
Dead or something?
Or what's this?
Storm and Vapor, if you want to take over, I'm dealing with something on Discord right now. So I might be AFK for a bit.
Yes, we actually should space out.
I told the VC to fall back because Dorp said he's not.
Oh, don't tell me
I
crashed again. Oh, okay, there you go.
He's not in game yet. He's having trouble joining. So right now we're just chilling. Maybe some nice character dev. So once one of us dies, it's a lot better.
Oh, fuck.
Some guys carrying a type of RPG. We need help.
They shouldn't be. They should be falling back.
Have the truck. I'm getting them, bitch.
Middle of the night.
Well, Mac the SOG, I only said glad.
I just committed a war crime.
No, y'all just don't engage yet. The VC are not supposed to be engaging. They're supposed to be falling back. That's what Dorp, the commander, told me to tell them because he's angry.
I just committed a war crime. I shot a child.
I said that. It's just I told them.
I just committed a war crime.
Just do some character dev at the moment wherever y'all are. Hunker down for the night. We've got a long day ahead of us. Oh Christ! What is?
Never mind.
The tower that we're like right next to. Oh my fucking god! I think we should just go there.
Colin bot. No. The tower you guys are saying you're next to. It might be a ranger tower. Mac the SOG is right there. Don't come up.
Oh shit.
Colin bot.
Charlie
and Red,
squad.
Go back down.
Charlie squad.
Y'all spot anything strange
Harry,
out
war
there?
Criminals and Red, please go back down. Sir. Discussing a war plan
sounds
with,
good.
SL.
Staying, if you're here, now would be a good time.
Jacob Bateman, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be with the rest of Mac VSOG?
No, sir.
Well, I have a question. Why hasn't anybody been put on Firewatch?
What
we need three
hell?
People on Firewatch ASAP. Squad C and Squad B are now camping out together in the wilderness.
I'm on Firewatch. I got the flamethrower.
Right, all of Mac VSOG, please come back down from the tower. I need a rally. I need to rally our team.
Sorry, I feel like something's watching us, boys.
Yeah. Something suspicious.
Glaz, and can you get everyone down here so I can SDS? I need to assign jobs. Everyone's just scrambled about right now.
Y'all hear the legends of the Vietnamese rock apes that used to camp in the Vietnamese wilderness.
Nothing but G and stuff. Whoever's still up in that tower, come
nothing
down.
Nothing but
what was the,
an
what
urban
was the
legend.
Thing,
I'm just going to aim here because everyone else is.
Wait, what was the thing that Vietnamese, the Marines used to, like, demoralize the Vietnamese?
Oh, the ghost radios.
The ghost radio thing. Like, how did it work?
They had, like, radios set up throughout the forest that scare the Vietnamese.
Yo, Moose, can we do that? Can we do the ghost radio?
Yeah, we can do that.
All right.
Are we Marines or are we Army?
I got it. Oh god. Oh god, boys. Oh god.
Have y'all ever heard the urban legend of the Vietnamese hut bears? The Vietnamese hut stangs. I just saw one with Wedge earlier today.
Any of y'all ever heard the tale of the first Vietnam flamer?
Yep. Stang, you could run through the darkness. That'd be so cool.
Radio station.
I hear footsteps.
I died. I snapped my legs on the fall V.
It's a dog. It's just a dog.
Nothing but G and everyone hates
just
working
a
goddamn
dog.
What?
Yeah, staying at night whenever it's nighttime we're camping out, y'all, you could do that.
Yeah, sounds good.
Wait, staying. Jim, come back. You're going to be an alligator?
Are you all right, Glass? I'm not going to try to get say anything, but are you just going to let the major bosses higher ranks around? I'm just saying. Alright.
Psh, Commander, this is Sergeant Deuce, machine gunner for Squad Bravo. Psh, over. What is Squad B's current orders?
Commander does not have a radio.
Fuck.
Yo, Moose and Nexus, we still don't have Dorp. He's having connection problems, and we've already had two accidental executions.
Hey, guys, look at VC Kwanzaa.
Is he having problems? The game's full, that's why he can't join?
Yeah.
Someone, try tell them if someone leaves, they can join. Wait,
yeah,
what?
You, it's
yeah.
Guys, look at VC Context.
Two people to... left already?
Space.
Why do we already have an hour of footage?
For Mac... At Maxi's sock, go with... Okay. Jimmy and, Nothing But G, go down below with...
Willnet, just tell the VC to, like, pull back and just, like, do some character dev, maybe go on some scouting patrols, whatever, but if they see
Jimmy.
US to, like, fall back. And,
go down with them. Go down with
until
them.
Until Dorp gets back.
If I see the patrol, because I'm a sniper, can I take pot shots at them?
Yeah, you, as long as any of them don't hit them.
Wait, where'd you go, Wedge?
MacV radio man.
I'm on top with the sniper, not the sniper tower, but the watchtower.
Guys gave you specific orders to be down here. You almost battlefield executed me because I was talking to a miracle.
Oh, sorry, Pretz.
Oh, he is doing that? Okay, yeah. This should be fun because, yeah, I'm sorry, but
this...
Korea don't
he's not even playing as a soldier. He's playing as a Vietnamese child.
No, that Vietnamese child is dead. I committed a war crime.
God damn.
I say squad. That means you guys and Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy.
Am I still on the watchtower because I'm a sniper?
Yes. Sniper, right. Stay at watchtower. Radio man, go up to the watchtower as well.
Wedge, get down here. Wedge.
Well, I'm supposed to be on the...
Wait, you're supposed to be on the... You're the radio man?
I live.
No, I'm a sniper. I'm supposed to be on the watchtower.
Oh,
yeah,
you're right.
Yeah, it's right. A better position.
All right, get back up there. Never
I
mind.
I live. I can't believe I was able to make it.
Wonder if I can get into one of these trees.
Does Squad B have a ham radio?
Hey, it's a black guy. No, I'm kidding.
That's kind of racist.
Dorp said if he can't get in, he's just gonna make Willnet the head, the commander. Who's Nothing But G? You're the commander for the U.S. side, right?
No, that's Glaz.
Glazes.
Well, Glaz, is there anything you want us to do?
Hey, like... Moose, does Squad B have a radio?
Laz is talking in.
You guys should. If one of y'all don't have a radio, then just designate one man to be like.
No, I'm Squad C leader. So
Glaz set the hooker down.
Wait, you're asking if Squad B has a radio man?
Yes.
Yeah, we have Outlaw.
Yeah, I'm the radio man.
Hey. So Glaz told me to say hunker down for a few minutes, and then we're gonna advance.
Okay, boys.
Special forces are currently up in the fire watchtower thing.
Alright, I just spotted a. Oh, bro. Okay, I just spotted a couple of Vietnamese soldiers over the tree line.
You can take pot shots at them.
Radio as well.
It's too far for a bolt to actually do anything.
Really?
True. Oh yeah. No, Wedge, you should use a Tarmac as an M40. That probably has more range since it's an actual sniper, not just a marksman.
This is.
We'll be flanking him. Going at this one. This round. Alright, we're basically gonna be flanking them to surround them and stuff. Then we're gonna meet up as one force soon. I think. That's it. Something like that.
Alright, so guys, U.S. side, correct? Am I on the wrong VC?
No, this is
you're
US.
On the U.S. side.
Alright, so we still do not have Ho Chi Minh. and our ranks are just getting smaller and smaller and smaller. If any U.S. people would be kind enough to leave.
Since Dorp isn't there, will not you just want to be Ho Chi Minh or Viet Cong commander?
No, just commander, I suppose.
You guys have 34 versus, like, 25 of us.
Our leader is gone.
Everybody's leaders are gone? What?
Yeah, like, everybody in our team has been, like, leaving to,
Our leader is gone, and bar ourselves in the tower. We're just guarding it for now.
Can you, Moose, can you start, like, telling people to leave so we can actually, like, one, have an even team and...
Eat everybody out.
Dorp told me to make Wilnet the commander. I'll ping in announcements and tell anyone that wants to join if they want to be Viet Cong. Is that good?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, so...
Wait, can the Blight just be, like, burned out forest from napalm?
Yeah, Agent Orange. Yeah. Agent Orange.
Goddamn, this Agent Orange.
For MacV, I'm just reviewing the map right now, see where we can go. We
have to make our way here to us, so we'll be fine here. We'll just guard the tower for now.
Oh god, Stang, what are you doing? I'm scared. Stang's just lurking behind us, OOC Lee.
Sitrep, are we still in the air, or are we back to base?
You guys are in the air. Okay. I'm, like, having to deal with stuff on Discord right now.
Moose.
Huh?
Glaz wanted me to tell you to prepare your forces. We're gonna start going.
Okay, one second.
God damn.
If we can get picked up right now, it'll be fine.
Back VSOG, let's go.
Hey, quick question. I joined the event late. What do I do?
Location. Guard tower near the Blight.
Who said they joined late?
I did. Pretzel.
I don't like you anymore, Pretz.
Everything.
I would love to be
Viet
Cong. I'm going to name myself Suk Me Dong.
If you want to be the Viet Cong, go into their respective VC.
I just came here because, you know, a lot of the admins were. Alright. Wait, how do I, am I assigned a squad? I saw something about that.
Hey, go join the Viet Cong VC and ask them.
I.
Yeah? I'm doing something right now. I think we're either going to encounter one of our squads, or Viet Cong.
Also, Glaz, the Viet Cong requested if you could turn off the, whatchamacallit. The sandstorm, please.
Sandstorm in Oregon, by the way.
How?
It's a glitch.
Glaz is asking how.
It's a glitch. Oh, G.I.
I kill you, VCs.
I said MacV on the MacV radio, full back to admin kick, we need to get a Baron.
A beer?
Boys.
Hey, back to Shed. I roll for the shot if it hits, and they have to roll for their injuries, right?
Yeah, or you roll for the shot if it hits, and then I think they roll, and, like, if you get a higher roll, then it hits them. and then I think they roll again for the injury.
If they roll one, I thought you only roll because
that's how it's been so far. You don't go for a higher one. It's just if it hits or not.
Shut. If they get a one, do they just die?
Probably, or like they'd be incapacitated.
So Shad, it has to be whoever rolls higher because it's not what it says in the announcements. It's just says if you roll.
I think what I do is if the sniper rolls higher than the person he's shooting, then the sniper hits, and then they should roll, and then the guy that gets hits, if they do get hit, they should roll again for the effect of the injury.
I'm going AFK.
Where's Wedge?
I'm trying to, cause this guy is just arguing with me. No, no, hold on.
All right, what is he saying?
Yeah.
How many people are in the watchtower?
like a lot, like two squads.
The bottom of the watchtower.
Wait, what happened at the bottom of the watchtower?
I just shot the floor of the watchtower with the RPG.
Oh god, everyone, it's collapsing, we gotta go!
Everyone in the RPG's dead, everyone in the RPG's gonna die.
It's collapsing, we gotta go, boys!
Gotta get out of there!
Should we roleplay the watchtower collapsing?
Give it 10 seconds and you all be dead if you guys don't get down there quick.
I'm gonna have the watchtower collapse, but like...
Yes, Glass, I'd roll for injuries. What's up?
The heck did I work it on?
We're under attack! Androve, we're under attack! The VCs are coming!
Shady, have permission from Glass to
would everybody inside of there be dead or something?
No, I think we'll just roleplay like it got hit and it's like moving and about to collapse, so we have to get off.
I need to get the fuck out, I assume.
Shady, have permission.
Goddamn, shoot your flames! Goddamn!
What's up, huh?
You have permission from Glass to engage. Any
okay, game. Boys, right, so engage. We have permission to engage.
To admit, whack. Oh my. This is the only thing I hate about Army the Army is the fact that you get people like that who lie about their movements.
Also, if you have bullet trails on and hit someone, are they automatically hit wherever the trail hit them?
You have to roleplay it, like actually roleplay the action. Where's the SL?
Sid Rip, somebody's asking our payload.
What?
Someone's asking your payload.
We have rockets.
Right, why do we have
Hydra rocket pods.
I had to argue with the shot, so I just RP'd I ran up after a shooting.
Yes, sir.
We're under attack. Where's the SL? Jackson, where are you?
Where are they? Get them. God damn. Yo, can we play the ghost speakers, Citrip?
I'll tell you, they're running in the fucking trees.
What?
Can yeah, we could. The ghost speakers, like, in the night.
We could play that.
I can't
hear you. Alright, Sergeant Cap says
we just play the ghost speakers overhead
for the fires.
We didn't have time to get out of the watchtower because it was already collapsing. It hit the stair side.
Can we roleplay it collapsing and we were in the watchtower when we rolled for our injuries after collapsed?
That's pretty much what happened to me anyways. I don't think anybody
ran out as it was collapsing, which wouldn't be possible. That's all I have to say.
The shots going.
Damn,
Filthy, you can figure it out, can't you?
Wait, so you got the whole thing just collapsed right when you shot the RPG?
No, the stairs, come with me really quick.
Yeah.
Right here. The RPG hit on this corner right here. So
okay,
there's no way
say,
down.
Okay,
oh,
man,
so I guess is it fine with y'all if we like stood in the tower and like fell off as it collapsed?
I just want to say, when I type and I use a G, it turns on meta vision. It's not me trying to meta.
Yeah, it's good.
Bro,
What is happening over here? Oh my god, everyone's
dying. I'm demoralizing the Viet Cong with like some goose voices.
50 tries later, I'm still not in game. What is this bullshit? Moose, what is a sit rep, if I ask?
I don't know. Sit rep, where are you, buddy?
No, I mean, like, well, your situation report, but I mean, that person sit rep.
Oh, we are in, we're in a watchtower, and it got shot at an RPG got shot at it, and it collapsed, and we're, like, in the woods.
Whoever rolled,
so that's what I heard the VC talking about.
Shed.
Yeah.
I kind of bounced between chat to see what's up.
It was really funny.
Shed, I feel like if anyone rolls a 5 or below, they're dead.
Yeah.
That sounds about right, yeah. I appreciate the one deal with the AR-15, but full American.
Moose, I'm demoralizing them. Like good. I'm playing the ghost voices, like, everywhere.
Good. I'd be in OOC mode whenever you do that.
Alright.
Wait, what year are we doing this in?
1969.
Okay, can you...
Nice.
If your character dies, can you go around and, like, torment the people as ghosts from past people?
Yeah, sure, if you'd like, yeah.
That's perfect.
Press Ramley into the darkness.
They're all around us. They're coming back! We
need... Somebody play Fortunate Son. We need morale.
I get thrown over here.
I have a better suggestion.
Guys, someone just fired an RPG at this tree.
Okay, so roll for splinters. Anybody who's like near the tree has roll for splinters.
I rolled a 17.
That's fine.
I wasn't near it, so.
Okay, good.
Roll the 13.
We're being.
I'll say
we are
you're, like within like. A person and a half of the tree. Or two people length.
Why am I feel like I'm only getting like 30 frames.
Holy nuggets.
yes, nuggets.
Oh god, I'm stuck in my settings. My settings are glitched.
No. Oh, no, that happened to me. You just gotta keep spamming it.
I need to reset. I will be right back. As I have to reset. By the way, squad B and C, for squad Bravo, Jackson, the SL, told us to hold our positions because we are, oh my god, my whole thing's like glitched.
Set rep, permission to fire the rockets at the forest.
Yes.
Alright. Time to NAM, boys. Time to damn, boys!
I'm back. What's happening? The hell? Are we still?
Hey, Charlie, meet my friend Willie Pete. The fun guy, trust me. Does US have Willie Pete? They should.
I believe so.
What's happened so far? Anything big? I just came back.
They're running away!
Do you guys have white phosphorus?
They're running away!
Yes.
Alright.
No, I'm just saying you should have it, but I'm not saying you do have it. Because war crimes are fun.
That is true, my friend.
Geneva Convention? More like Geneva Suggestion.
There's gonna be one long, large event. It's gonna be so fun, I'm recording.
Yeah, I'm trying to get in.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's really full.
It's okay, dude. I was fucking connecting like you around here.
Everyone just remember, when the trees started talking, you started walking.
We all we heard was we were all in a and I spawned outside the map and died. Nice. We were all in a watchtower and a Viet Cong shot a rocket launcher at it and it just collapsed. Wait, what type of rocket launcher? I don't know. RPG-7? I think so.
Okay, those are like, especially when they were alone to Vietnam, shots with those were terrible, and most of the times they just blew up while they were trying to fire.
I don't think anyone died from the initial explosion.
First off, their damage wouldn't be too great, but at the same time, they're aiming at a big fuck-off tower, so it makes some sense that it would hit. It's not like a person.
How many people died
on the considering
tower?
The fact that the Vietnamese wouldn't know how to get the proper arc with it, I mean,
I don't think anyone...
They have rice hat magic, it's okay.
They've been getting direct hits on people.
Damn.
So,
Thanks.
Guys are running away.
If someone says you get a direct hit on the RPG, you should probably just ignore them.
Yeah.
Possible.
Then again, it's one of the nets, the tards.
Back the SOG has arrived.
Just remember, kids, here to have fun, not be dumb.
Mac VSOG, hey, Moose, how's it going? Scene.
Oh my god, we're being fucking destroyed.
This is the most baller thing I could ever see.
The hell's our support?
Just Mac V going in.
Someone just fired off a rocket.
I'm shooting the VCs in the trees, alright? Give me locations on the map, I'm gonna shoot them down.
Someone give him fucking cohorts. Right the fuck now.
We need to head back to Victoria right now.
Oh my god!
SL.
SL just committed war crimes.
Where do we respawn? Base?
I think we need to shoot down our own men. We need to shoot down our own men.
God damn.
We gotta do it.
God damn.
Because they're most of the Vietnamese are like on. Okay.
Oh, he tossed the grenade. Back. I also tossed the grenade.
Citrep, can we extract some people? Like your,
yeah, we can.
Okay.
You're calling.
Yeah, I need to extract people.
I'm watching this.
Citrep, get permission to call in a gun run.
Yes, I'm letting you guys call in.
Nah, bro,
run.
Do some napalm. You gotta do some napalm, boy.
I'm watching the injections of the stream.
Where's the gun run? Where's
the
gun
radio?
One sec. I'm doing the radio thing.
Gotta get some napalm. Gotta bomb him hell.
Oh, some damn napalm.
Hey, guys, we're picking off people.
Breaker, this is us, the 2 power. We need to bomb one over.
You need a few weeks on run, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go OC and show you where it is.
Mac V Sog, let's move.
What do I do if I just respawn at suburbs? Do I just wait?
Wait, where are we running? Where are we running?
I'm OC.
Mac V, come on, we're moving.
Actually, I think it was
this
area.
Alright, so
I got
blown apart, I'm respawning.
I called it left of the, do we respawn? I would say not yet. Right here, Serap, here's the gun run. This is where the gun run is.
I just impaled a guy. I just impaled a guy with a bayonet.
Oh, I see.
And then
Chad.
I slammed my
right here.
Stock of my
yeah,
gun into
this area.
Okay, I'm rolling 3 times, by the way, so
okay.
It's all stacking.
Aren't you guys
16
bumped up on a tree wearing tigers?
I mean, there's no way they're gonna win already if I roll a 16. Oh, yep, they're
Texas really quickly.
So everyone in this area, so Pretzel.
Oh wait, are these Vietnam
people? Let me go tell them.
Oh back. Brendan, no. Void that. These are Vietnam people.
By the way,
we just ran into Vietnam territory.
Vietnam people?
We just ran into Vietnam territory.
VC. Dude, this ain't our homeland.
Oh yeah, that's right. We have to watch this.
For a second. If you're wearing,
okay, good.
And you're all clumped up against a tree, an RPG hit that tree, and you're most likely dead. Just say.
I had to respawn.
What I do if I just respawn? Do I just win suburbs or?
I would go to your respected squads. We're just trying to make it a little cinematic, having a little skirmish in the forest.
Wait, Citra, where's our gunner? Did he leave?
I love how this sergeant is overruling a major.
Yo, I want to play Ride of the Valkyries over like.
Oh, it's O'Ragley. What's up?
Oh, hey,
oh no, that's Stang. My
that's
bad. That's Stang.
Is that the Alabama flag?
Kill.
Oh,
I'm
gonna
kill
I'm gonna tendy mind you.
I told him, bro. I'm not putting up with that.
How many rockets do
Mac
we have left?
Mac V, SOG, we're already at the Myrad camp. Come over to us.
Isn't this like the Raider camp?
Myrad camp?
Myriad? Whatever.
Oh yeah, we gotta
extract the wounded. Do you guys need exfil? Hey, is anyone here wounded?
Yeah,
okay,
just wounded.
You.
we're on the in the Myriad camp.
Wait, are you a heavy
Southeast
hog?
Southeast of the,
Syrup?
The roadways.
What?
Syrup, RP, you're a heavy
I'd
hog.
I'd like to request a void on Luke Hawk.
Do you know what a heavy hog is, Syrup?
I believe so.
What happened to Squad
It's essentially just a cast version of the UE, but it's like
guys,
heavily,
guys, like
heavily prepared.
Yeah,
for
I know
it.
What that is. Yeah, I know
guys,
what it is. I know
need
it
to
is.
Interrupt for reasons. There's this one guy who's running around just insta killing. Lucar, he has some weird fucking.
If y'all see him, void him.
And yeah, I'm fucking voiding this kid. Call a void on him.
Hey, you guys need to like move. I'm landing right here, like on the edge. You guys all need to move. Hey, all of you need to move. The heli's about to land on your heads. Move.
Oh, boys, move, move.
Hey, the arrows
move.
Just say if you get on move. Just say if you don't move, they get crushed by the fucking, like, you know, great.
Move! Fix this! Move! Move! Fix this! Move! Okay, he's AFK.
Sid Rep, can they respawn?
Yeah, they can.
Tell them
yeah.
Can they respawn?
They can respawn at their fallback points. If they don't go at their fallback... If they take fallback points, bro.
Yeah.
Can SLs respawn up? Jackson's like getting evac.
I'm good.
Yeah. Where's the Vietnam fallback points?
The
VCs.
The Vietnamese? It's on the map
just trees.
That I put. Hey, are you. Hey, whoever's your wounded or needs to evac, get in the Huey. We landed, Shad.
Jackson, you can get in the helicopter if you want.
Shad, you have minus 10 to all of your rolls because. Shad.
Huh?
You have minus 10 to all shooting because you're firing right into the wind of a propeller from the Huey.
Yeah. Okay.
Like, I don't know why you guys are still shooting.
Get some!
Oh my gosh.
Alright, I'm on the other side and I'm gonna start shooting them.
Hey, outlaw! Where's your wounded? Put your wounded in the Huey, I've landed.
I'm not- I don't have wounded, I'm not the squad leader.
Who has the wounded?!
Nobody has the wounded.
Jackson's wounded, right?
Hey Moose, if we're I'm asking this for Unbig Cookie, if he dies,
the hell is my
does he make a new character then respawn or use the same one?
He can if you want, but he
wait, can
use
it vent or not? Oh wait, it actually dents? Damn.
It depends on the rifle.
Sarge.
It's carbon fiber. I'm pretty sure all of the during this time, I'm pretty sure they were copper lined with carbon fiber. If I'm wrong, you can correct me. But
oh, permission to
carbon
fiber
is a button. They would.
I can't get a break from one in 10
permission
seconds.
To drop ammo boxes at the landing zone. Drop ammo boxes.
Are all the squads just merging at the Myriad camp now?
I think so. By the way, we can take you. Hey, I need the squad leaders to make a decision. Do you want to push for your objective right now, which is Boulder Cove?
Okay. I mean, we're all together, so why not?
Okay. Well, then here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take Jackson back to camp in a time skip because I don't want to have to go there. Jackson, you're back at camp and resting. Just go see or something, and then wait like 10 minutes.
Shad.
Wait. So who's
I'm gonna
in
be back here.
Glaz.
I guess I'm in charge.
Hey, I'm gonna wait. Yeah. I'm gonna wait 3 minutes. OC Lee. I need you guys to form a squadron of six that can fit into the heavy hog. That squadron of six will be heading to Boulder Cove and will be taking the objective.
Okay. Do you need my radio, man?
Y'all ready?
Shad.
Back the SOG. Rally
man,
on.
We're
ready.
Please,
yeah,
back the SOG.
Right.
Rally
Moose,
on
Glass.
Of course. So me and Outlaw will be going in there. We need four more people.
I'll come.
This video's gonna be well over 2 hours. This video's gonna be so long.
Unbaked Cookie can come too.
He's the medic.
I'll come.
We need three
Everyone
more people. Jump if you want
to
come.
Boys, come over to one Glass.
Okay, so Hell can come. That Fuzzy Juice can come, and then O'Ragley can come. O'Ragley, I suggest putting the MG of your squad or someone else in charge while you're with us, and then we're gonna flank. I think so. The people
just
on the Huey
mortared.
Are gonna flank.
Everyone right
BC.
Here just got mortared.
Oh, it's nighttime. All right.
Oh, it's nighttime.
Alright, time to put the speakers. I'm gonna put some speakers.
Alright. It's been 3 hours. Where is that squad of six?
Alright, boys, get in the heli. Get in the heli.
Sit rep.
What's everyone else gonna do?
They're gonna hold the camp until I can come and pick them up.
Sit rep.
You have a problem.
Magpie's prison in the force while being fired upon.
What's going on?
Hold on, guys. Hold on. I need to talk to Sir. Okay, so sit right up.
Why is there a lieutenant colonel?
Goddamn, VC!
I said that earlier. I don't know why there's a lieutenant colonel.
By the way, you just. Go back to where you were before. You will just hit by more.
Sit rep.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Hectic. Stop speaking.
We're getting pounded by mortars at the moment.
You're getting pounded by mortars?
Yeah.
Please RP it. Please RP it.
Okay. Well then here's the thing.
Nar heli lift off?
Yeah, the heli's leaving. The heli's leaving.
We need to go. This is a hot landing zone. Take cover.
Can everyone RP the actual getting smacked around by mortars? Because everyone just ran out of being hit by
a left.
Yeah, we're in a heli.
I rolled a
wearing like tiger stripe and stuff.
Alright.
Most of you guys.
Why did everyone just jump off?
Why did everyone.
There was only supposed to be a group of six that got into my heli. There's just way more than six.
Yeah, no. Moose, tell him he's even in heli, I guess.
I'm in five.
Yeah, the only people in the heli are me, Outlawful, Unbaked Cookie, Fuzzy Juice, O'Ragley, and then this one other guy. Everyone else is back at the Myriad camp. You guys are getting pounded by my mortars at the moment. So, like, roleplay, like, actually, like I guess you guys can roll for injuries, but, like, mortars are hella inaccurate. So, like, you could roleplay keeping your heads down. You guys are being suppressed, like, hardcore. And, like, I guess it's up to the people firing the mortars whether or not you guys have to roll for any injuries from like rubble or trap.
What is this man talking about?
I'm gonna give the flame a roll.
I don't know what this man T please is talking about.
I guess should
be on what's he going?
Okay.
I'm gonna give the flame a roll to
you hit the hillside. Hillside.
A barge of shots came from the floors. Oh shit.
Actually, Colin, you should come with us.
Why is there so many people following me? There's not many. Literally hit nothing.
Moose, they're gonna listen to you. You should probably just tell them.
Everyone, go back to the Myriad camp. You guys are
no lol.
At the Myriad camp. Everyone here, you're not in the Huey. Colin, you can come too, but that's it. Everyone else, all the Americans, go back to the.
I don't want.
No, you don't. It's pitch black.
It's pitch black.
Oh my god. What is with these people?
Yeah, everyone following us, please go back to the Mirror Camp. It's not.
Why are these kids trying to tell me that it was hit with mortars? No, it wasn't.
It's literally nighttime. They can't. They would not be able to see, and mortars are hella inaccurate.
The only reason why the U.S. were able to fire mortars, unlike the Viet Cong, is they had a setup system along with gridding.
Y'all go to Boulder Cove. I'll meet you guys there. I'm gonna go in the VC thing. So, what do you want me to tell them that you guys didn't get hit?
We were not hit by anything. It's pitch black. You don't have a grid for your mortars, and you don't see us.
I mean, honestly, at most, I'd see them maybe just throwing shrapnel everywhere, but that's it. That's all.
Yeah, I don't get why they think mortars are like this end-all, be-all.
Also, why do they have mortars in the first place? Like,
they have mortars for balancing purposes.
Then what with their ammo for? Because they're using it as if it's like a machine gun.
If they're using mortars excessively, it's one barrage that's like maybe five at most. They don't have like an excessive amount of mortars.
They roleplayed shooting, I think it was 10, because they tried claiming in multiple spots.
No, they have one mortar.
No, I mean they roleplayed shooting 10 shells, basically at once.
Nexus.
They have one mortar, they don't have more than one. Why would they have more than one? We have one Huey.
Nexus, do you have a mic?
What?
Yes, I have a mic.
Probably tell all these people to stop following because they're still coming.
Why are you guys still following me?
They're not in the call. Tell them in game. Like, Moose said, the people that are coming is Moose, Outlawful, Fuzzy Juice.
Okay, so Moose, Outlawful,
Matisse,
Mad Eyes,
Unbaked Cookie, and Cullen Bot. That's it.
Okay.
It's Matt Ties. Yeah.
We're missing someone from the MacV school. What?
I don't know. I'm pushing to Boulder Cove. if I can find out where Boulder Cove is. Isn't it back that way? I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna run. Wait, isn't Boulder Cove? Yeah, Boulder Cove is like back this way, isn't it?
Yeah, we were going completely the
wrong
way.
Everyone.
Sorry, I don't know 7.5.
The Viet Congs were. They wanted me to tell y'all that everyone, like, only 6 people are in the Huey. The Huey took off, but you guys are still being like suppressed by the mortars. And
no, they aren't, Shad. Shad.
They said they saw us because the lights were on.
Okay, so
what
they'd
light?
They'd have to be able to test.
Stormvader. Storm.
Do they mean my OSD light that I have been carrying around for like the past hour?
Well, not me and you. They said everyone else that has lights on.
No one else has lights on. There was like one other person holding a light.
Apparently that's the one light that they saw. And they wanted me to tell you.
It was Stormvader who had it on, who was my co-pilot, who was also using it as an OC light.
Yeah, that's
a lot of people, and they said that the sniper on the Viet Cong team was like shooting at like one of the people, and like he rolled a 15, and like he didn't take
the hit. In the middle of the night?
No. This was before.
Yeah, the same person that I had shot and also didn't take the hit is now complaining they didn't take the hit.
Ironic.
They tried to shoot my tank. I rolled higher than them, but like they're like, no, it's gonna still explode. No, even if you got a higher roll.
No, I literally said. Hold on. Colin.
Yeah.
Did you not tell them that the combat guide specifically said that if they rolled higher than you, your shot is nulled?
What?
It literally says in the combat guide that if you roll higher than them,
why'd you come? Don't you have your own squad to take care of?
I know.
He's coming with us. He appointed someone else.
Oh, did you? Meantime. Okay. You should probably take that out of your...
We got a ragtag team.
Amen.
Jesus, I fucking quit this event. I'm gonna give this
squad
flamer roll to someone else. I'm tired of this.
Why not come with us, Colin? We're in the Huey. We could use a flamer.
What is it? Okay, last event, people were nice. Like, they weren't just running around insta-killing and, like, they copied and pasted I'd fire into your head. Nowadays, this is what old people do.
On the bright side, the Viet Cong cannot use their mortars anymore, and their RPG's, like, out of ammo. So, like, that's enough of
the Viet Cong has also decided to take up and, has completely pulled back from what I can tell. I'm going to tell them, get in your positions, and then I will go and tell them that we have captured the town with a small task force. So, get in your positions. Unless you're wounded. If you're wounded, you've been teleported back to the,
Let's take up in the library.
Good idea.
Guys, our table will be coming
soon. Too many windows in there.
So many windows,
there's windows to shoot through too, and there's a lot of cover, like the pillars.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, library.
Right.
Fine, I'm gonna be this roll. Fine, I'm gonna be a flamer.
Colin, come with us to Boulder Cove. We could really use a flamer.
Already.
Yeah, Colin's
probably
here.
Colin.
Like Western Lee himself. Like,
Colin's right there. I'm
wrong with this kid now. Like,
it's fine. Look, it's just an event. It's fine. We're respawning. It's all good. We're gonna.
Like, then again, like I did have a bunch of things happening all at once, so I am a bit stressed out right now. But like,
it's fine. We got this.
Like, those guys are like running after me, like saying react, and while I was like trying to talk to 3 of them, and basically arguing that no, that's not gonna happen. Then a bunch of others would just run up and instantly say, I'd fire into your spine. They all would shoot areas which would outright cripple me. Like, what is wrong with what?
If they're OC, if you're OC, they can't do that.
I know. Well, they're doing it anyways.
Well, then void them. Because then say you're OC.
I was trying to.
Alright, let's get IC.
Alright. Shad.
Yeah?
What we might do is, because this event has taken, like, already 2 to 3 hours. I'm gonna say that this is the final objective. You can respawn on your your respective points.
Yeah.
So if you are at the camp right now, you can run over to here and respawn at the point that it was an announcement. It's the blue point, the little blue square right outside of Boulder Cove. Let me tell them.
Guys, MACV squad, we gotta move now.
And then there's a Viet Cong for auto wing us, nice.
Wait, Wait, why is the squad B leader with us? I just realized.
Why do we have squad C on us?
He was wounded. He was wounded, and he got. Yeah.
We have squad C with us.
Squad B, Radio Man, and Machine Gunner, and the other Machine Gunner are at the library in Boulder Cove. We captured the building.
Yeah, we got the Squad B leader with Mac V team. We're gonna be moving to BC right now.
Our Radio Man got his arm blown off.
Shed, remind me never again to roleplay on the US side because the Viet Cong can't control themselves. They're all power hungry.
Yeah, and they're all.
Yeah,
I tried, you know what's funny is that they all use full auto.
I told them that their supplies were depleted, and they're like, "We captured a U.S. base." No, it's not. And I'm like, "Bro, that's not a U.S. base."
It's not. Yeah, it's not a U.S. base, and we just captured the town while they were distracted, and they.
Yeah,
had
I told
no...
them that. I told them that, and they're like, "No, you didn't." There was a lot more than there were 20 people on that rich town. I was like, "I brought six. I brought six," and they wouldn't listen to me, so I just left.
Yeah, they. The thing is, they decide to use all their supplies at the beginning, which, I mean, they can do that, but they're out of mortar strikes. Because they could only use one during
and
the whole
event. And
you guys have no
more CAS.
I just used one Huey gun run. Did we do artillery?
Hi, boys. You got a big squad coming down Boulder Cove East. That's us.
Jesus. Damn. Can we get an AC?
Oh, my lord.
Yo, Citrip, permission to take over the Huey for now?
If you want to take over the Huey, you have to go back and, like, you just RP, like, refilling the hydropods and RP refilling, the fuel.
Alright. So, those of you, do you have a Radio Man, those of you who are coming down Boulder Cove East?
Our Radio Man
Our Radio Man's
gonna die.
Alright, you're getting a radio transmission saying that we're at the library.
Oh, I'm dead.
Alright, our Radio Man.
I'm dead. Put me down here.
Oh god, oh fuck.
Sarah, you wanna make this be the next phase of the
I see somebody.
The next phase of the event where we fight Boulder Cove.
This is the last and final phase of the event for now.
We're gonna do the next one tomorrow?
Probably, yeah.
Okay, I'm down for that. We could do it in the town, depending who wins.
Yeah. You can time shift it. We're gonna be acting as like, you can take over as the main pilot. I'm gonna swap to door gunner.
All right, boys, we're here now.
Okay, I was just ordered to go on top of the
Storm.
Log next to us. So.
Storm, I'll give you your engagement. You should be 300 to 200 feet off the ground. Close engagement to friendlies about 100 feet out from friendlies is when we need to engage, because this is a very small town that we're fighting in. So if we take casualties on friendly side, that's sad but sucks.
I'm gonna prop on top of the library.
I already died.
If we begin lose.
Dynamite Man is here.
Napalm.
We are getting fucking. We're gonna get pounded.
Has Dynamite Man used up all of his dynamite? Because I feel like he.
I don't know. He literally.
Dynamite Man should be out of dynamite. He's thrown like 15.
15? Damn.
No, I'm kidding. But I've been there for him throwing three. At least three, just with me around, so he must have thrown more.
Goddamn, Miss Click.
This guy back here got shot in the spine. Not a loser. Take the L.
So I got fired at from the window I was peeking out from.
I'm gonna move away from the windows.
See what I'm gonna get. Ooh.
Let me just take a
photo. That's really bad. Alright.
Wait, the Vietnam.
How many RP shots have they used?
Oh no.
Wait, do Viet Congs get respawn?
Yeah, everyone got respawn.
Oh, yes. Some guy just asked me.
Alright, I'm gonna patrol around the perimeter. That's a trip.
Look at that.
Alright. Yeah, I'm in a Huey right now, so no worries, guys.
Medic!
I haven't been shot once. So
where are you, Storm?
Uninjured.
Where'd you go?
Patrolling around, like, the building.
Okay.
Dude, the rain. This fits what? So well.
Where's my squad? Where's the squad gone? I think I'm missing a lot of people. What it is ain't exactly clear.
There's a man with a gun over there. This kid, fucking sniper, is still trying to drag me into an argument. Okay, nope, I'm calling this guy.
Alright, I think I spot some enemies near that one school. Spotting movement, be careful, I repeat, be careful.
Guys, just to tell you again, I died, and right now I have to, like, do stuff. So,
you know what? Earlier, I was holding back. I didn't want to use the flamethrower out of fear of making people not be able to have fun. Now, I actually want to burn these motherfuckers.
Use it! Get them!
Use it, burn them!
The Vietcons made it personal. Alright.
This is now personal for me, because they caused me a lot of stress having to deal with
and now I get in.
Oh, guys,
Andrew, if you want to be a US, we're at the library in Boulder Cove. We're holding
guys,
out.
Also look in VC.
Hey, firm, on the way.
I want to show you.
Do we have, like, bookcases covering up the windows?
I believe so, yes.
Thank God.
Make sure you keep your lights off. So they don't think an OC light is an actual light.
So a guy just OC ran on top of one of the building's roofs, and I look at chat, saw nothing, and then he runs over after he just ran up there and said he just shot me in my back.
Hey,
he's
I have
supposed
to
roleplay running over to the building and climbing up. If you didn't do that,
he didn't.
All right, guys, at the right side of the building, there's some Vietnamese movement, so be careful. They're at the right side, left side. All right.
Thank you.
I gotta go, so...
one of them has a stinger, so I might not be able to assist y'all, alright?
Stinger? That's American weapon!
A stinger?
I think he's solid. I think he's solid.
No, not stinger.
What the fuck are the VC doing with a goddamn guided missile?
I don't know.
Bruh, how? Dude,
fucking
the North Vietnamese army would have that, not the goddamn,
Boy,
except for 1969.
1969, funny number.
I swear, it's funny, I tell ye.
Oh, Moose is on top of the thing.
Who are we shooting at right? I don't even see no light. Oh, over there.
I gotta go.
Whoops.
So, I hope I get rolled.
Hey, man.
Good to see ya.
I need to reload. Andrew, war is hell.
Oh, war is hell.
Ain't war hell.
Yeah.
Hell, you mean it's hell.
Moose, you're demoralized. Yeah. I'm using the ghost voices.
Good, and use those ghost radios, boy.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Sergeant Andrew.
Keep your aim at the front doors.
This is hell. War is hell.
This song gonna die to me.
I got the emblem, Grand boys. Get him around by the ping.
Bro, Michael Jackson.
Alright, can you just fire your light flare somewhere? Like, I'm gonna shoot him down with my M60 on the UE.
Where?
Final stand. Yeah, final stand, basically. Yes. Yeah,
it's the Alamo, boys! We're surrounded, I think you can fire from all sides!
Monkey. Oh god, is that a beat on?
I will roll anyways.
Moose, where are you?
I'm lagging so bad, hold up. I need a roll for something.
Yeah, no, I'm lagging bad too.
Yeah, I'm... Wait.
Ah, he rolled a one!
Oh,
my god, Corporal Jackson dead.
No! What happened?
They killed Corporal Jackson.
No,
I got shot in the chest.
Goddamn VC!
Fuck!
He's dead and we killed him.
Oh god. Guys, I'm hit. I'm going down.
Oh god.
Do we have, like, a cast?
I think they're on the top. I think they're on top of the fucking...
Guys, get inside.
Dude, on top of the courthouse.
Dudes, get in here.
I'm inside. Get inside. Get inside, boys.
Get in.
Corporal Michael Jackson. Jackson, no. Fuck.
Corporal Michael Jackson. I'm dead. No.
Wait, you're dead? It's like a 3-hit rule.
Oh.
You just got shot once.
I'm gonna go to the chat and say something.
I got shot once, but I rolled a 2.
Oh.
F.
Oh god, he's dead. Oh. No.
Should I leave? Should I void my death since I was shot once?
Or? I guess you can, yeah.
Moose, where you at?
What do you guys think?
We're inside the library, in the room that you're in.
Okay, sorry, my bad, I didn't see you.
I reloaded it. Oh shit. Wait, we have tanks? What?
Do we?
Somebody just sent me a tank!
Well, I need a proper sidearm.
Nah, do we have a tank?
Who said you had a tank?
Someone, V and I.
I never gave you guys a tank.
Oh, fuck yes, where is it?
I never gave you guys a tank.
No, no tanks.
What?
No tank. This bag, I don't know what he's doing.
Oh yeah, true, everyone would just abuse it.
Yeah, I don't remember ever. That's odd.
Jungle Jim has fallen.
No!
Oh god, we need a medic!
Oh no.
Should I roll one of my tanks now?
Dude, what? Save Jackson! Fuck.
Should I use one of my tanks as a giant grenade?
If you want.
Yeah,
I brought.
Yeah, huh? What's up?
We talk.
Okay, what's up?
The pain
of the end.
And no, it's beautiful.
Un momento, please. Let's go into staff chat.
Oh, did he just leave? Oh, fuck. BRB, alright, fucking wish. Nothing but G. I see a child. I'm committing a war crime.
Dear God, no, don't do it.
I'm doing it.
No.
I just want to fall. I'm going to jump out the window, just fucking snap its neck and shoot its ass. I'll walk out. Oh, I just fucking walked into the right place. Wrong place, actually. Oh shit! Grab my rifle! I ran! Oh. The powerful! I know!
I'll give a return fire!
They shot you. How? But okay. Okay. Wait, where though? Where? Where did they shoot me? Watch this guy save a fucking head when he just shot my leg.
See, you know what's annoying? Shad is the fact they're acting like they have unlimited ammo and they're using full auto.
Ah. Yeah.
Because Vietnamese is edgy.
Like,
I don't
this...
know.
Oh, shit.
And this guy just completely ignored me, so.
Since they can full auto, they cannot aim at all when doing full auto or controlled burst, because they aren't trained. Controlled burst in a normal civilian's hands with an AK-47 would almost all miss.
So they're using American made weapons? Wow.
If you're using American made weapons, if the
AK-47 is like a Russian thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, then why the fucking loot room? Oh wait, now that's like a target.
The Russians, the Soviets, they wanted, you know.
I'm committing a war crime, I'm sorry. I just have to.
Where are y'all?
We're still at the library.
We're still in the library.
Can I use a grenade? Like, throw it down
there?
Come
on, I need to find this fucking...
If you're squad leader, yeah.
Fuck.
I'm literally gonna suicide this, because I want to just commit a war crime. Oh, I see.
Fucking hell, I'm dead. God damn it.
Gentlemen, do we have permission to do broken arrow napalm on the library?
Do you really want to do broken arrow?
They're on the roof. That's
how we're going to end broken it. Broken arrow. Are you guys ready?
Wait, I want to commit a war crime.
Broken arrow.
Let me commit a war crime.
Let's do it, guys.
It's broken arrow. Second floor.
Our position. Broken arrow in our position.
No, don't do it. It's not worth it.
Jump out of the windows. Jump out of the windows and run. Scatter.
Triangle shirt waste factory fire. Get out. Go.
Go.
Run.
You all just died. You're all dead. You all just died. Hey, Shad, can you tell them anyone who was near or on the library just died?
Everyone in Freddy's died.
Oh, shit. I just walked into
everyone just died.
I'm so scared.
Glad, as you ran out, you saw my dead body on the floor.
Oh, that fucking sucks. That was epic. Wait, can I get the child? Where's the child? I just want to commit a war crime.
No, you're dead.
Wait, so anybody who's inside or outside?
I grab him. I aim to his head. I rack my gun.
VC power playing, no cap.
Wait, so what happened to the library, may I ask?
It clicked.
This event was really anticlimactic.
No!
This event was definitely painful.
Dude, do a napalm just over goddamn. Everyone just died.
Wait, Shad.
I'm in pain.
As you walk out, Shad.
Hey, what happened with the napalm? Who got? Oh god, this guy's.
Shad.
Oh no!
I hit. Shad. Anyone who was on or near the library got like blown to shreds. I fired all of our 24, like both Hydra pods hold 24 rockets, so I fired a total of 48 rockets into the building.
Can you go tell them in the VC, because I don't think they understand the power of this broken arrow.
All the guys on the roof next to the library were still up there firing.
Shad, no. Can you just
move? You're finishing napalm, just Shad. Fairbomb.
What?
Elder Cove.
As you walk out, you hear my ghost, woolly woolly woo, give me them titties, bitch.
Dude, so Ultron was crawling on the ground on fire.
Ultron was screaming on the ground on fire and he was crawling away.
I was gonna commit a war crime, but some guy shot my side and I